Hey David, can you help me quick?
So I have my AP Calc exam tomorrow and I haven't listened to a thing Mr. Mahoney said the whole year.
Sure, what do you need help with?
So I have a graph of f of x and need to find the slope of this tangent line.
Lucky for you, there's a song for that.
Where'd you get that?
F isn't the best place to find the slope, so f prime is where I go. Of the derivative tells you if the position's moving fast or slow. When f prime's over the x-axis, the position's increasing, decreasing when it's below. Make a sine chart, find the sine of each interval, and that is how you know. And I'm singing like calculus will help you out. Finding a trema and the concavity and the force of gravity. Just listen to this parody and find that derivative. It tells you the slope of the tangent line. Cosine is negative sine, and 9x turns into 9. Wanna find out the shape of f? Gotta find the derivative. And the double prime tells you if the slope is increasing, and the limit doesn't exist. If the left and the right don't kiss, points of reflection are where if has a twist. And concavity changes
f prime, f prime, f prime, f prime.
And concavity changes
f prime, f prime, f prime, f prime.
And concavity changes
f prime, f prime, f prime, f prime.
And concavity changes. So the things you learn from the derivative help you find out the shape of f.
Oh, and if you had initial value, you can use it to calculate the equation of position and the value of c when you're given just a rate. You use the square unit area from the start to wherever, and that gives you the net change of the antiderivative rate from acceleration or position from the rate. And I'm singing like calculus will help you out. Finding a trema and the concavity and the force of gravity. Just listen to this parody and find that derivative. It tells you the slope of the tangent line. Cosine is negative sine, and 9x turns into 9. Wanna find out the shape of f? Gotta find the derivative. And the double prime tells you if the slope is increasing, and the limit doesn't exist. If the left and the right don't kiss, points of reflection are where if has a twist. And concavity changes
f prime, f prime, f prime, f prime.
And concavity changes
f prime, f prime, f prime, f prime.
F
prime, F prime, F prime, F prime.
F concavity changes. So the things you know from the derivative help you find out the shape of F.